Hello everyone. Welcome back our class BNC31803 site investigation. We still in chapter 3 part 1 earthwork. Today, we will continue our class on subtopic earth moving equipment. This slide shows heavy earth moving equipment for construction. Example: motor graders, trenchers, excavators, crawler loaders, common dump trucks, crawler loaders, skid steer loaders, scrapers, bulldozers, backhoe loaders. Here example for a few situations on earthwork process involved earth moving equipment. Situation 1. Here you see the borrow area for an earth dam construction site. The excavator is digging up the borrow material and placing it in a large dump truck for hauling. In the background you can see a motor grader or road grader. Graders are generally used in the placement process. In this case, the grader is being used to maintain the unpaved haul road. Situation 2. In this case, the grader is being used to maintain the unpaved haul road. This photo shows the stockpile area of the project. The dump truck from the borrow area deposits the material in the rock crusher just to left of this photo. This piece of machinery both crushes the large cobbles in the borrow and sorts the material into the different sizes. The conveyors transport the material around the site into various stockpiles of different sized of material from coarse gravels to sands. In the background, you can see a loader filling up a dump truck from a stockpile of sand. This dump truck will transport the sand to the fill area. Situation 3. Here you see the dump truck from the previous example in situation 1 dumping the fill material at its intended location. You'll note that at this point the fill isn't placed very smoothly. Before the fill can be compacted, it must be smoothed out to a uniform thickness. Situation 4. Here you see dozer smoothing out the soil dumped by the dump truck. In the image the dozer is actually moving from right to left, dragging the soil on the back side of its blade. The dozer leaves behind a relatively smooth layer of soil called a lift. I suppose it's called a lift because it lifts or raises the surface of the fill, though that doesn't really make sense to me. The thickness of a lift is typically 8 to 12 inches or 20 to 30 centimeters. Situation 5. If the fill material is not at the optimal moisture content for compaction, then it is moisture conditioned. If the soil is too dry, water must be added. Here you see a water truck spraying water across a fill area to increase the moisture content of the soil. Situation 6. If this oil is too moist, it is disked to expose it to the wind and sun so it can dry out. Here you see an agricultural type disk set, but the ones used for construction are essentially the same. They are pulled by a separate tractor. The moisture conditioning can occur before or after the fill material is smoothed out by the dozer. It depends upon the details of the particular construction operation. After the moisture conditioning, the fill can be compacted. Situation 7. Here you see two smooth drum vibratory compactors working in tandem to complete a lift, production of earth moving equipment. Formula production is volume per cycle times cycles per hour. Volume per cycle is average volume of material moved per equipment cycle. Cycles per hour is number of cycles actually achieved, or expected to be achieved, per hour. Fill factor and job efficiency factor, refer table 1.3, next slide. While formula cost per unit of production equal with equipment cost per hour per equipment production per hour. Last but not less, job efficiency factor is equal to number of working minutes per hour divided by 60. Here table 1.3 to determine job efficiency factors for earth moving operations. Let's do example calculation for more understanding. Example 1.12. The question is, A loader cycle time for loading a truck is 12 minutes and volume each load is 3 meter cube. Estimate loader production assuming poor job conditions and fair management conditions. The solution is using formula production is volume per cycle times cycles per hour and times job efficiency factor. Volume per cycle is 3 meter cube, information from question. Then for cycles per hour is 60 minutes per 12 minutes, so 5 cycles per hour. Job efficiency factor need to refer table 1.3. From questions stated, poor job conditions and fair management conditions. So, job efficiency factor is 0.57. Lastly, determine the production of truck is 3 times 5 times 0.57. And the answers is 8.55 meter cube per hour. Done, solve the example. So, that all for today, see you again on the next class. Bye and take care.